festival. I know it's always a wonderful party. My daughter Lily knew she was coming to a party. She loves parties. She loves to dance. And as you know, when we have parties here for birthdays, no party is complete without someone blowing out the candles. That's what she was trying to do. I am a long time friend of the Indian community here in Derry and value and respect so much the contribution that people from the Indian community have made and continue to make to Derry's society, be it culturally, socially and economically. I'm delighted to be considered a friend. I'm delighted to have been invited back here again this year and look forward to a wonderful evening of song and dance. Thank you very much. I hope you all have a wonderful evening.
Thank you, Mark.